Listen to me. Because of the discussion that Nixon and Kissinger are having right now, behind that door, 5 feet away from us, in a couple of days, 10,000 miles away, a rain of 750-pound bombs dropped from B-52s at 20,000 feet will hit villages and towns all across Cambodia. Thousands will die, and the world will change, for better or worse. That is the kind of power that exists in this squat, little, ugly building. Screw Kissinger. He's overrated.
Let's go.